I am here with Operation Fancy Free at a colony again. There's 9 cats we're after. There are 6 adorable kittens here. Unfortunately, we're going to have to leave them. The rescues are full. There's nowhere to put them. So I got to go. They're ready to roll.
One of them zero tip, that's gonna be a real mess. Uh oh, there comes the yellow and white one. A hole in the net.
Nice.
You uncover the cover at the end of the trap so that it was already in there once, but it wouldn't go through it.
Got 3 cats in one trap. These are forks. So we use them to separate the cats. Now there's one in the back. Hopefully one goes. There we go. They're separated. So that they can have more room, we'll get those 2 out of the same trap.
Oh, I got one here that's already here.
Already here.
Yeah, I thought that one looked familiar.
All right.
Oh,
here you go.
You
can go.
Okay.
Here you go. Bye bye.
Purpose of the drop trap so you can release the already ear-tipped cats. It's invaluable.
Thank you.
not as talented as you. Oh, he's trying to get out that hole.
that cat when she's on.
So what we used earlier in the video were the forks or tines. These were purchased online.
This one goes through the trap sideways.
That'll go through the trap sideways or up and down.
No, so actually sideways is the correct way.
Okay.
Down. You got flooring in there. It stops at the floor and shove that out. Castle just shoved them out.
Have two cats in this trap. You're going to have a bottom in it, so you don't want to use the fork this way, like up and down, to separate the cats, because it's going to stop at the flooring and the cat can push it out of the way and get under it. So you're going to try to separate the cats this way. Could butt another trap up against this and get the cats in separate traps. So that's what the forks are.